What is a computer system? A computer system is nothing but some components which are used to process anything, and something which you need to store. So that means there are two main basic components of a computer system. One is a processing unit, another one is storing unit. Okay. So another way you can say that a computer system has some hardware and some software. Okay, what is hardware and software? Hardware is like a physical devices, whatever you see in front of you, just in front of you in a computer. If you have desktop in your in front of you, then whatever you are you can visualize, everything is a physical device, and that is associated with that computer system. So everything altogether or individually is called an hardware. Okay, and software is a program which you cannot see, but you need them to work on those hardware in a computer systems. Those softwares will tell the hardware what you need to do, or what the hardware need to do for solving your instruction. Okay, so this software is basically the programs, and here you will learn how to write those programs. So a computer is an electronic device which is capable of receiving data in particular form, okay, perform some set of actions. Those actions are predefined. It's not that whatever you want computer can perform. If the instruction is not given earlier, then computer will not be able to perform. So that's why it is called a sequence of predefined instructions, and how those instructions will work, where those instructions will work, those are called variables. So all those things have to be present in the computer system, performing a sequence of predefined but variable set of procedures or instructions. Okay, why it is predefined? Because it must have to be installed before giving the instruction. Produce result in the form of information or signals. So after the processing, computer gives some information at the end in the form of signals or information. So as a whole, a computer is a input device, storing device, out, and it gives you output as a result. Okay, a set of things working together as part of mechanism or an interconnecting complex network is called a system or a computer system. A set of principles or procedures to do something, to organize the scheme or method. A system, a computer system, is a system to collect elements or components that are organized for a common purpose. Okay, common purpose means for what the system actually built for. Okay, so when we talk about computers, we actually mean two things. One is hardware, another is computer for software. Hardware is the physical devices, what I already said, and software is the thing which help the hardware to do and how to do. So hardware means these things in your computer. Maybe some components are present, some components are like these are the things which is included inside your computer systems. Okay, so that's why these are called internal hardware components. Those are kept in a box, and there are some hardware components which are like you can see from the outside world, like this, so the web camera, the motherboard. Not motherboard, is actually an internal, like CD drive, laptops, printers, scanner. Okay, this fax machine, all these things can be called as an external hardware component. Those are kept outside the box, and those are kept inside the box is called internal hardware component. Okay, now a software is equal to a program, as I said earlier, and a program is a set of instructions which you have to give to the computer to perform some job. Now those instructions you have to write in a computer, and those writing process is called programming. So programming is a procedure to give or to write instruction to the computer. Okay, so the software can be of different types. So your hardware is here at the center. Okay, and some instructions are need to control the hardwares, okay, and some instruction are used to perform your task. So it's not directly whatever you are using, it's not directly giving the instruction to the hardware. In between, you have system you have some softwares which give instruction to the hardware and also accept the instruction from the from you. So those softwares are called system software. That means they are handling the system. You know the system, that means those hardwares, as I already internal components and external components. So those programs or those software which are used to handle the hardware are called system software. And those softwares which user, you, me, anybody who used to work on computer, those are called application software. This is the two broad categories of softwares: system software and application software. Application software is you giving instruction to the computer, and to perform your instruction, hardware needs to understand your instruction, and system software will help to do that. Okay, so at the core you have hardware, and then you have system software on top of the hardware, and on top of the system software you have application software.